Hey everyone, this is Angga from Indonesia and welcome back to my video in YouTube. Today we're going to learn how to create an animation for the splash screen with the sketch app and Flinto. Well, basically I have designed the design for splash screen and login screen with the sketch app, and then we're ready to go to Flinto. Okay, here we go. First of all, I'm setting up the artboard and then I import my project directly from the sketch. Okay, nice. And after that, I'm going to save it first because I prevent to get something that we want. Alright, so cool. And after that, first of all, I'm going to make an animation in the splash screen, and after that, I will linking up the splash screen to the login. Okay, well, basically, in this design, that we can group all of them. Just make it behavior. Okay, sorry. First of all, I want to remove this behavior, and in the new group that we can ungroup. And then we're setting the opacity and move to the top 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and then behavior. And create a new statement and select all of those layer, and then make the opacity to the 100 and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, so in this case, we are using classic to make it very, very smooth. So I want to setting 800, and in the initial statement that we can tamerlink to the target new states. So we are saving this behavior as the icon splash. Cool. Now we are going to preview. Okay. But I think it's very slow that we can modify the timeout of this tamerlink should be 300 and save and exit. Cool. Okay, cool. Okay, after 300 plus by 800 milliseconds, it should be 1200, right? Oops, sorry. It should be 1100. So in the new group that we setting up path to end the oval, and then I'm going to setting end to the 0. Okay. And in the behavior that we can create a new statement with the path and those layer to end is 100. And of course, we have to setting the delay of those design. Sorry. So in the path number 2, I will make the delay after 800. And in the initial that we can tamerlink, but with delay is 1200 millisecond, and the target is new state. So when I take a look here. Okay, that's pretty nice, right? So we are saving it as the logo path. Okay, save and exit and save it. Shoot, shoot, toot. Okay, pretty nice. As you can see in the below of the design, there's a loader. Actually, I'm going to show the loader after this finish. So what I do here, in the rectangle to and rectangle to copy, that we can select and make it group, and then after that we select the rectangle to setting the size to 0. Okay, and after that we are moving to the build to the bottom, sorry, not moving, but we are playing the opacity, but we ungroup first. We are playing the opacity here, oops. And after that, we are behavior, and in the new statement, we have to setting the opacity to the 100, and we create new statement again. So in the rectangle here, that sorry, rectangle to copy, we setting the size is 130, no, 100, active. And after that, we're setting again to full. Cool. So from the initial, new stats, and this statement, and statement. Okay. So in the initial, we're setting the timer link to the target is a new stat with a delay after 1500, sorry, 2000. So in the new stat, we can timer link to the target is new stat 1 without any timeout. So in the new stat 1, timer link into the new stat 2 without any timeout. So we're going to save and preview. It's supposed to be working properly. Nice, right? Okay, so after they're going to this plus game that we can timer link. So this should be 2500 and the target is this login with the transition, new transition. Okay, so in the logo, I may want to try to connect the layer of this logo. So what I do here, I take it carefully. First of all, we align the screen and connect layer. And it should be connect layer, and it should be connect layer. Oh, okay. I think we can try to preview it first. Oh, that's so fast. Let me change the timeout to 3500. And loading. Oh no, it's really so fast. 4500. Yeah, sometimes we have to play with the numbers. So that's what we do here. So okay, I think we're setting up to 5000, which is 5 seconds. And I'm going to add the transition again. So in here that we can setting the opacity to the 100. Sorry, to the 0. And that should be like that. Okay, nice. So after that, I'm going to move this player input and then setting the opacity to the 0. But of course, I'm going to setting the delay to 800. So okay, nice. And in the login and create new account, that I can move to the bottom and the opacity, and then setting the delay to 1200, and then we save it and preview. Let's take a look the final result. Wow, nice, right? So okay, this is the simple animation of the splash screen to the login. But absolutely, if you don't think this is really nice, you can customize it. Well, I will prepare the sketch file and Flinto file that you can learn it, you can download, and you can use it into your Android or iOS project. Well, thank you very much, and I hope it was useful for you. Don't forget to appreciate by like, comment, and share with your friends. This is Angga. Nice to meet you from Indonesia. Goodbye.